This is Austin with Onewheel Parts, and today we're going to be installing the waterproof power button cover. The only tools we're going to need are those lovely hands of yours and, of course, a power button cover. So let's go ahead and take our power button here, and we're going to put it dome side down into the power button plug. As you can see here, the flat side will go up against the power button. So to stick it in there one side and work your way around with your fingers in there. Make sure everything's flush, there's no raised edges, nothing is kinked or bent. And then we can take our O-ring and do the exact same thing. The power button will stay in without the O-ring, so if you lose it, it's not the end of the world, but it's just an extra layer of security. Go ahead and turn it on here real quick, and we're all good to go. And remember, a link to all these products will be down in the description.